The pre-declared classes of Java, grouped into packages, constitute the API, the Application Programmer's Interface. The specification of all these classes for version 8 of Java appears at this website. You see it on the screen. You are becoming a Java application programmer, and you will look at these API specs often. Our goal here is to introduce you to this website and to show you how you can easily get to it, or to the spec for any particular class. This is what the web page looks like. First, the navigation bar at the top allows you to move around this website. We won't discuss it now. Second, the upper left pane gives a list of all packages in the API. Third, the lower left pane gives a list of all classes in the API. It also lists the interfaces. We'll talk about interfaces in about 3 weeks. Fourth, the main pane will contain the description of some class. We'll show you that later. Scroll down the list of packages and choose package java.lang, which stands for Java Language. Classes in java.lang help define the language, for example, providing tools for character and string manipulation. Now, the lower left pane shows only the classes in package java.lang. Hey, look, there's class character. We'll look at it later. Now scroll down the list of classes, choose class string, and click it. Now the main pane contains a description of class string. We'll look at this pane in detail in a later video. You will be looking often at specifications of classes. You'll want to know how to get to them easily and quickly. There are at least 3 easy ways to do it. Bookmark the URL, get to it from the course webpage, and Google it. The third way is often the easiest to use. Just use Google or some search engine. It takes a few seconds. For example, to get to the Java spec for class string, type the following into a search engine window: Java 8 string. Then click on the most appropriate link that the search engine gives you. When we do this using Google, the first link that Google gives us is the appropriate one. Just click it.